So today, I decided to take the bus up to Lewiston. It's about 10 miles up from here. I used to live in Lewiston for about 4 years back in the mid-1990s. And it's been a while since I've been there. I decided to take a little walk by where I used to live. And after that, I'd take a walk by a place that was rather important to me at that time in my life. That house that you see in the back on the left, that white house, that's where I lived from 95 to 99. Now, back in 96, August 96, I was riding my bike down this street. This is Tuscarora Street. So I was riding my bike along the street. There's a hill. So I picked up a little bit of momentum. We're slowly coming toward a place that's a bit important to me. This is a small town. You know, big or important. I lived here for a while. Most of the time I went to high school, this is where I lived. I'm riding my bike. Picked up a bit of speed going down the hill. I come to this corner. Fluff the turn a bit. Tip the bike over. somewhere in front of that house on the street. That first house you see. I took a spill. I was wearing a helmet, but I still had to go to the hospital and get stitches. That was when I started facing my mortality, and things became more important to me, like God.